Malaysian MotoGP Top 5 Quotes After Race. Andrea Dovizioso wins the Malaysia Grand Prix ahead of Jorge Lorenzo to keep his title hopes alive. 1-4 Italy. Andrea Dovizioso Ducati 44-51.497. It was a truly perfect weekend. We were quick in every session, both in the dry and in the wet, and today in the rain we dominated. Here at Sepang, Jorge and I really had a bike advantage, because our Desmosedici was very fast, and we managed to administer the gap in the best possible way even though track conditions were very difficult because there wasn't much grip. I'm very pleased for the win which keeps my hopes alive for the title, and even though I know it will be very difficult at Valencia because it's a track where Marquez always goes well, we'll be going to Spain with confidence to try and bring home the victory. 299 Spain. Jorge Lorenzo Ducati 0.743. It was a great race that showed the progress we made throughout the weekend. I was really at ease on the bike, and even though I'd have preferred a dry race, when I saw it was raining I changed my mentality and tried to keep focused, in order to avoid a mistake like Misano. I pushed hard but in the last few laps I was in a bit of crisis with the tires, especially the front, and had a few scary moments in some corners. It wasn't the right time to do anything stupid and when I almost crashed at turn 15 and Andrea passed me I realized that I wasn't going to be able to fight for the win. I know exactly how important a world title is for Ducati, Dovizioso has had a fantastic season and deserves to fight for the championship right down to the last race. In this weekend Andrea has always been faster and I'm pleased for the team for this first 1-2 win of the season, because it means we're working really well. 3-5 France. Johann Zarco Yamaha 9.738. It was a great race and I am happy to be on the podium again. I was a bit worried about riding in the wet because when it rained on Friday, I was not fast and overall, Marquez and Dovizioso were pretty quick. Today I used the soft tire in order to be safe but also to get some feeling and the lap times during the race were not amazing, yet, they were fast enough to lead and I opened up a gap. It was good to start the GP in this way, and even though I felt that I couldn't push anymore, I did enough to stay first. Then, when the two Ducati riders overtook me, I thought about fighting with them. Eventually, I lost too much in acceleration so I had to push a lot on the brakes. Yet, it was too risky and I lost the rear twice. I wasn't sure about what to do, however, I expected the track to dry a bit, and then I wanted to attempt to catch them, but I was limited. On the last three laps, I ran alone in third, so I decided to stay focused and the result was already pretty good so I chose to be safe and enjoy it. 493 Spain. Marc Marquez Honda 17.763. Today the race was the most difficult one we could have had for the championship because we had rain conditions and the track was extremely slippery. Anyway, I got a good start, and I tried to push at the beginning because I didn't want to be stuck in the middle of the group. Then I tried to find the feeling and the pace but I saw that both the Ducatis were very fast, so I decided to not take too many risks, to be calm, and to get good points for the championship. I thought about trying to get Zarco but the risk was too big just to have an advantage of 24 points instead of 21. This wasn't the race to win the title but rather one to get closer to it. I'm happy because after a difficult weekend, at a track where we always struggle, we still managed to finish fourth. Of course now we need to keep focused, to train well this week, and to work to be at 100% on Sunday in Valencia without relaxing too much with the advantage we have. Today we won the constructor title, and that's a first step. 526 Spain. Dani Pedrosa Honda 29.144. Overall I'm happy with the result, and I'd like to thank my team for giving me a bike that allowed me to be competitive. Of course after earning the pole yesterday, the expectations would have been high if the conditions were dry, and when I saw the rain starting to fall I thought we might go from first to last. But in the end we changed the setting, trying something we had never used before in an effort to get more rear grip, and it worked. That and the choice of the soft rear tire gave me confidence. The feeling still wasn't perfect because the tire was spinning on the straights, but at least it gave me edge grip and I was able to lean the bike. We've learned something that I think may also be helpful for the technicians in the future, so we can be satisfied. Today Honda won the Constructor Championship, and that's important. It's another title for the company, and I'm happy about that.